Okay, so, quick explanation. I am not gonna finish Terraria. Long story short, technical difficulties. I recorded a huge segment, and there was no audio, so I basically rage quit from the Let's Play. But we're gonna do something else now. We're gonna Let's Play Morrowind, because Morrowind is a game that I have wanted to Let's Play for, well, ever since I started this channel. This has been what I wanted to do, but there have been a plethora of technical difficulties involved with this game that have been preventing me from Let's Playing it. This is actually the fifth time that I have tried to record this part, and I've gotten up to the exact same point every single time. I've pretty much done the exact same thing every single time as well, because I'm like a freaking perfectionist and everything needs to be right. Basically, the problems that I've been having have been consistent in that the game audio is way too fucking loud, and excuse the language, but and you have not been able to hear anything that I have had to say. Like, if any action I do, any menu click, any voice that the characters have, any kind of like movement, the footsteps, it just completely drowns out my voice. No matter how low I have the game audio, it seems to record it at maximum volume regardless of like, look, the audio, it's like so freaking low. But, you know, Fraps doesn't give a shit about that, apparently. Fraps just is content to record it at full fucking blast, regardless of how I have the audio set up. Thank you very much, Fraps. Thank you very much. And I have had to turn my microphone up to full blast. I really hope that I am not distorted. I've also had to, like, lean over uncomfortably into the microphone. Otherwise, I'm just too freaking quiet. Too quiet, you can't even hear me. So, enough bitching about the technical difficulties. Let's just make a new freaking game. Skip the opening cutscene.
Stand up. There you go. You were dreaming.
What's your
name?
Like, I... Like, the music is as low as it can go. As low as it can be. And yet, it's probably not gonna matter. It's probably just gonna be like freaking just the noisiest thing ever in like the freaking recording. But oh well, oh well. Let's just get on with it.
Even last night's storm could wake you. I heard them say we reached Morrowind. I'm sure they'll let us go.
Well, let's just wait until they're finished talking.
Quiet.
This is where you get off. Come with me.
Now, eagle-eyed viewers, or people who have played Morrowind at least once in their lives, will probably notice that I have mods. Oh my goodness, I've explained this so many freaking times in my attempts at recording this. Basically, I'm sorry, I can't tell you what mods I have downloaded. Why? I'm a lazy fuck, okay? I can't be bothered to look down my list of mods and see what the hell I have. I'll probably put a link to the site I use to download my mods, but I'm sorry, I'm probably not going to be able to help you out if you need to know what mods are what in my game. I do have all of my mods disabled, except for the appearance mods and the different faces and shit, because you can't change that unless you actually go and freaking delete the files. Anyways, I'm gonna be a Red Guard. I'm gonna be a Red Guard female because... Just because... Red Guard, because that complements my playstyle the most. Because I'm a melee character.
I'm sure you'll fit right in.
Heavy hitter.
Follow me up
like
to the office and they'll finish your release.
Heavy armor skills. I'm pretty much like that in every single RPG I play. When I played World of Warcraft, I always played the tank character. I just like playing this kind of characters in RPGs like this. Don't really fancy magic users and whatnot.
Ah, yes, we've been expecting you. You'll have to be recorded before you're officially released. There are a few ways we can do this, and the choice is yours.
Okay. We're just gonna breeze through this. Where's frickin' Longblade? Gonna need heavy armor. Where's acrobatics? Acrobatics. That was my pathetic attempt at rolling my tongue. I cannot roll my tongue to save my goddamn life. Actually, I don't think we're gonna bother with restoration. I don't think I'm gonna use magic at all in this run. I don't know, sneak? No, I think speechcraft and mercantile would be better option to have there. Do I already have light armor? Yes, I do. So I guess the final one, I don't think it's really important. You know, fuck it, let's just put restoration in there.
Very good. The letter that preceded, you mentioned you were born under a certain sign. And what would that be?
Gotta be the steed. Because I like to go fast. Gotta go fast.
Interesting. Now, before I stamp these papers, make sure this information is correct.
I said that with a lot more vigor in my previous recording. Okay, I'm just gonna try to forget about all the freaking previous times I recorded this. Just forget. Live in the moment.
Show your papers to the captain when you exit to get
Yeah, and there's a glitch. I can't read any freaking notes. I don't know what mod I have downloaded that made it do this, but it doesn't matter. It's inconsequential. I don't need to read notes anyways. I pretty much know what I'm doing in the main quest. And of course, we're gonna go ahead and steal the limeware platter. Of course. You gotta steal the limeware platter. And hey, it actually looks like limeware now, as opposed to how it looks in the vanilla game.
Continue through to the
Again,
next building and talk
I don't know what
buttons.
Mod I have downloaded that makes it look like that, so please don't bother asking me. Oh, well, it's the second attempt. My previous two recordings, I got that on the first attempt. So, I said last time, oh, I got it on the first attempt. That must be a good sign. It wasn't.
Your papers, please.
And yeah, before we talk to that guy, we are gonna steal this silver candlestick. Why? Because it distracts him so we can pick up the warehouse key. And then we're gonna put the warehouse key back. And then we're gonna get caught by him. And then we're gonna pick the warehouse key up. See how that works? Pretty clever, isn't it? Yay! And why do we need the warehouse key? Well, I will tell you, or I will show you in a moment. First, we're gonna go outside. We're gonna give the ring to the little fucking wood elf piece of shit, Fargoth. Yeah. We're gonna save quickly. I should also tell you that I'm really, really, really tired. Have I said that already? I don't know. I don't even know what I've said so far because I've recorded this segment so many freaking times I forget what I've said. But yeah, it's like 6 a.m. right now. It's like the only time I can record these videos nowadays. In peace. And yeah, I'm really tired. And god damn it, how come he saw me? He was like over the. I was like behind the freaking boxes. That's like the first time I've gotten caught by that guy. For shame. Anyways, yeah, it's I'm tired, so. So yeah, I don't know why I felt the need to mention that, but it's not like I've set any kind of standard for how I usually act. But, yeah. I was hoping to get more heavy armor out of those boxes. I got pretty much a full suit of armor last, last playthrough, so I'm quite disappointed that I didn't get as much from those. I also have to be really, really, really mindful of when I'm talking and when I'm, like, picking things up. Because last segment that I tried to record, like, I was saying some kind of relevant thing, and I was sorting my inventory, and it was just, like, so freaking loud. Like, I was talking and doing that kind of thing, and you couldn't hear anything that I was saying. It was just like, that's what I sound like, and I was just, like, I don't know how loud this is, like, can you hear me doing this? Like, I don't know, it's just so frustrating, and Morrowind is pretty much the only game that I have had these audio issues with. It's all because Fraps just doesn't, or I don't know which program's fault it is for not recording the audio properly. Just no matter what I set the audio to, it's always the same thing. It always sounds exactly the same. Exactly the same. No matter what. And it's so irritating. But you know, I'm gonna persevere. I am gonna finish this freaking Let's Play. It's what I've wanted to do ever since I started this channel. It's pretty much what I wanted this channel primarily used for. But anywho, let us barter with the shopkeeper. That's heavy armor. We're gonna want to keep that. Sell the limeware platter. Get the intervention scroll. Get the lock picking scroll. Wonderful. We're not gonna buy a weapon because I got that covered already. We're gonna pay a visit to the falling elf. I'm just trying really carefully to not be talking during, like, an action where there's lots of noise, because, like, me jumping around because I'm trying to raise my acrobatic skill, just, like, you probably can't even hear me now, and, and you definitely probably wouldn't have been able to hear me over that, obviously. Thank you, random falling wood elf. Thank you for letting me pillage your dead body. Oh, I forgot to put the goddamn armor on. Oh my good. Oh god, breasts. That's probably not gonna be a problem. Probably. Oh, I'm probably gonna end up censoring those just in case. Well, actually, my freaking naked wood elf rampage shows a freaking penis, but that hasn't been removed yet, so. So I don't know. Maybe split second breasts wouldn't be too bad. Oh, I'm gonna censor it anyways. I'm a freaking paranoid piece of shit. We're gonna get the 200 gold off the dead body there. Cause gold makes the world go round, boy. I gotta have the mic really close, but I also have to remember two things. I have to remember not to speak while lots of shit's going on in the game, because the sound is just gonna drown out my voice. And I also have to remember not to breathe into the microphone, otherwise it's just gonna be a bunch of... You're not gonna be able to hear anything regardless. It's just gonna be annoying and stupid. Well, I guess that's what it is regardless, but it's gonna be more annoying and stupid. with the popping and hissing and breathing into the microphone.
Now you die!
No, I believe that is your role. We're not gonna bother freeing the slaves because it's just gonna take up time, and it's not really any point. I mean, the side quest doesn't really go anywhere. Holy shit, that took off a lot of damage. And it also made a lot of goddamn noise. This has almost become like a freaking speed run for me. Like I just want to blaze through this first part just really quickly. I mean, I think I've been getting progressively faster and faster at going through this first part of the game, just because I've become so sick of it. But I play it anyways, regardless, because it's freaking Morrowind, and I don't think I could ever get tired of Morrowind. It is like my favorite game of all time, so
where would you like to go?
Up your ass.
Where would you like to go?
I refer you to my previous statement. It's raining and there's like thunder, but you can't hear it because I have the audio turned way down. But I don't know, maybe you're gonna be able to hear it in the fucking recording because it's like messed up. I have no idea why it's doing it. I have no idea why the freaking audio recording is so stupid. Being so stupid. I don't know. Anyways, we are getting our first bit of orders from the Spy Master. We need to go to the Fighters Guild and gather information on the sixth house. Why does the freaking blades need... Hold on. Anyways, why does the freaking blades need help from the Fighters Guild to find out information about the sixth house? Aren't they like... You know, I'm just trying to think of like a real world equivalent to it. Wouldn't that be like the CIA asking... I don't even know. I'm trying to think of like a real world equivalent to the Fighters Guild. I don't know. Maybe it's not unheard of. Maybe it's not weird. Maybe I'm just tired and grumpy and frustrated and angry because I've recorded this fucking segment 5 times and the fucking audio keeps messing up and there's all these fucking problems that I... Okay, I'm calm now. I'm calm. Okay, let's just focus on the task at hand. Okay, we're gonna join the various guilds on of this world. Why? Well, I think we're gonna do the first few assignments, but like I said, we're not gonna mess around.
Talk is free. What do you want?
We're not gonna mess around. Shut up. We're not gonna mess around too much with the side quests. We're just gonna do a few of them. But our main reason for joining the guilds is access to the supply chests, which give us very, very valuable items. Health potions, intervention scrolls, which is like teleportation. But you probably already know that if you're watching this video. I don't have to explain all this to you if you're watching this video. Yeah. Okay. So before he'll tell us anything, we need to do him a favor. We need to get him the goddamn fucking puzzle box, and I'm gonna try to cut down the swearing. Because, yeah, I know it's tiring to hear. Just...
Yes, what is it?
Just the same language. Just over and over again. Well, it's pretty much tiring to hear me in general, I'd imagine. Okay. We are gonna get intervention scrolls. And yes, there is a Mage's Guild side quest that I wish to do, which will basically, if you do a you need to do the freaking first quest in the Mage's Guild, which is gather these mushrooms. I guess I should have been doing that in the swamp when I was there, but I didn't think about it. All I'm thinking about is doing this segment quickly before I lose all patience and motivation. But yeah, there's a quest that you can do in the Mage's Guild. Basically, it gives you an opportunity to steal very valuable soul gems. And that's actually not the point of the quest. Well, it actually kind of is, but you can steal some very, very, very valuable soul gems while you're doing it. And I would like to do that because, you know, I'm a big fucking cheater, so. I just noticed you can't hear my footsteps, but you can hear me landing on the ground after I jump. Odd. Okay, well, what the heck? There should be a guy here guarding the bridge. Where the fuck is he? Oh, there he is. Okay, here is our first real encounter. And if my memory served me correctly, this guy has two abilities. Let's see. He'll summon a skeleton. Yep. And then he'll shoot fireballs at me. Why did I even say that? I already... Eh. Oh my god. I already knew what he did because I did this freaking segment like 5 times already. Holy shit. Well, I almost died there. Yeah, I've done this shit like 5 times already, so I'm just trying to repeat what I've said in the previous segments, but I don't know. I said a lot of witty things in my... Oh my god, no, you do not! Oh my... Well, my first death has been to a cliff racer. We are off to a marvelous start. Marvelous start. That has actually been my first death in this entire Let's Play thing that I've been doing. Well, except my first video I did on Morrowind, but all these 5 times I've recorded this fucking segment, that's been my first time that I've died. Oh yeah, I think I made some kind of comment that I wish you could, like, deflect his lightning bolts like you do in Legend of Zelda, and it was funny or something, I don't know. Maybe it wasn't funny, it probably wasn't funny. It was funny to me, probably because it's fucking 6 a.m. and I'm really tired. And everything is funny to me when I'm really tired. Is that jumping sound annoying? Well, to me, every single sound effect is annoying. This Let's Play series has pretty much made me hate sound in general. I'm just gonna get so stressed out every time I hear anything, pretty much. It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous. Let's go stab these guys. In my previous previous Let's Play, I was doing this, like, freaking magic-only run, but I deleted the videos because I'm, like, really compulsive and like, freaking... I'm like a perfectionist, and if there's like one little thing that I don't like, I'm probably gonna either delete the video, or I'm just gonna have massive stress over it. But yeah, I decided to, you know, just fuck the magic only Let's Play, and just decide to just finish this run, any goddamn means necessary. And that's exactly what I'm gonna do. And you know, who needs magic when you have a sword that freaking summons magic to hit your opponents? So as well as hitting you with a sword, I'm also summoning lightning to hit you. So that's like the best of both worlds. You know? There's the puzzle box, and... let's go around and kill some more people just for the heck of it. Just for the heck of it. That freaking door sound effect, it's pissing me off. Everything's pissing me off now. Everything's pissing me off. It's just... dead. So far, I have not been able to fucking clear this bridge in any of my segments. And I don't want to waste a freaking levitation potion, so we're gonna try to jump over this fucking bridge. My jump button seems to fail every single time I try to clear this. It's just... Let's try it. Well, oh god, I jumped, but... I didn't make it. What a sad state of affairs. Well, we're not gonna bother because it's not worth it to get over there. It's just one guy with a huge axe that hits like a truck. And if you manage to kill him, he doesn't really drop much. It's just kind of... just kind of wasted time going in there.
Victory is at hand!
Oh my god, diamond. By the way, if you've watched up to this point, then... and you're not my boyfriend, if you've watched up to this point and you're not my boyfriend, then I have to give you a special congratulations for... like, being one of the most patient or one of the most bored individuals that I've ever seen. It's just, you must be, like, a really, really devoted fan. I'm over-encumbered. Oh my god, I'm over-encumbered. What the fuck? Oh, let's drop something. Let's drop this board. It's only 10 gold apiece. It's nothing. But yeah, I mean... congratulations if you have watched up to this point. I gotta buy you like a beer or something. If you don't like beer, I'll get you a coffee. If you don't like coffee, I'll get you an iced tea. And if you don't like iced tea, well then...
this is pointless. Give
iced
in!
Iced tea is awesome.
Ow!
Boom, you're dead. I don't think it's worth it to stick around here much longer. Just to get, like, a couple gold pieces off of these random henchmen. I think we're gonna use an intervention scroll. And that will take us back to Belmora. Wonderful. And since do we have the puzzle box? Yes, we do. Okay, good. Just double checking, just making sure there's no hitch or anything. And who do we take that back to? Do we take it back to the Fighters Guild guy? Yes, we do, because he's the one. It's his favor that he won, so yeah, the Fighter's Guild guy is the one we take it back to. And then he'll give us the top secret documents pertaining to the Sixth House and their activities. Wonderful. Okay.
Yes, what is it?
Does that constant jumping sound effect annoy you? Well, good. It annoys me too. Or at least it will when I'm editing this video.
Speak, traveler.
And before...
I will listen, Outlander.
Before we return to the Spymaster, we're gonna do the, gonna do one of the Fighters Guild quests, which is kill the cave rats. Shouldn't be too much of a daunting task. Yeah. See what I tell you? And we're also gonna rob her, like the good Samaritans that we are. I'm sure there's like some kind of mod or an add-on that like alters that quest to make it so if you steal anything, then you like fail and then you get scolded and demoted in the Fighters Guild or whatever. I'm sure. Freaking rats giving my character an orgasm. Okay, rats have been eliminated. Give me the money. 100 gold. Beautiful.
Speak quickly, Outlander, or go away.
Okay.
What do you want?
And I hear someone stirring upstairs. I do hope that I didn't wake anybody up with my rambling, as it is quite early. Okay. Alright, let's get some new orders. Yeah, now we gotta go to the Mages Guild. And there's someone in the kitchen. Awkward.
Tidings, citizen.
Yeah, now he's looking at me. Hi, Josh. That's my brother. He's looking at me. He's not amused. Now he's walking over to me. Well, that's a good time to end the video, I think. Let's just rest. Oh, and I had a bad dream, look at that. Okay, well, I'm not gonna bother to read that. I've read it like 5 times because I've recorded it. I'm not gonna read it again, you know. You can pause the video. If you really want to read that, you can pause the video. I'm not gonna read it for you, I'm sorry. I'm tired. I'm sorry, guys. I'm tired. And I want to go to sleep now. Because it's 6 a.m. and I was pounding on the desk there. I hope that wasn't annoying. I'm sorry if that annoyed you. I'm sorry. Okay. Anyways, yeah. Oh, I gotta remember to save. Don't want to forget to save. Okay. This has been DUWY. My voice cracked. That's wonderful. And I'll see you next time if the audio is good and my voice isn't if like the sound of the game doesn't overtake the sound of my voice like it has done for the previous 5 segments that I recorded, then I will be back hopefully with another episode if everything checks out. Okay. Okay. Bye, everyone.